Good evening. I hope everyone is having a wonderful evening and coping with this crazy time that we're in right now. We're going to pull through this. Just keep our spirits up. I want to thank URGNTxMusicTogether and McLean's for inviting me on this wonderful series. It is just a great honor to be a part of this. I will present a 20 to 25 minute piano program, and I hope the music that I will be playing will give you comfort, joy, and a little catharsis. My first number will be Chopin's Etude in E major. There are some pop singers that added lyrics to this work, So Deep is the Night. So I'll call it So Deep is the Night. Thank you. second number will be Brahms' Intermezzo in A major. Getting too cozy.
Thank you.
was Brahms' intermezzo in A major, one of his later works for piano. Now for a little brightness, we'll let the notes move a little bit more. This will be Ravel's Jeu d'eau, Water Games. That was Jeu d'eau, Water Games by Maurice Ravel. I will close this program with my first love. Classical music has been a part of my life for around, oh my goodness, I'm not going to say how many years, but it started when I was 3 or 4 years old. And I know for me, Beethoven expressed every layer of humanity, from happiness to wonderment to sadness to anger. And I think the last movement of the Moonlight, it is stormy, but at the same time, whatever feelings that you have, any fears, any frustrations, any sadness, all of those feelings, you could just let it out. I think Mr. Rogers said that the best way to relieve any kind of stress is to just pound on the piano. So I'm gonna do a little bit of pounding, not too much, because there's more to this movement than that, but there will be a little bit of pounding going on. I'll talk to you afterwards. That was the last movement of Beethoven's Moonlight Sonata. It was such a pleasure and an honor to perform for all of you. The first performance I ever made was in a living room space, and I really enjoyed myself, I must say. My next public performance in Toronto will be at Kerner Hall, if you want to check it out. It will also be a celebration of Beethoven. I wrote a piano quintet, which alludes to one of the themes of Beethoven's late music, and I will also be playing a piano transcription of Beethoven's epic Symphony No. 9. So that will be in November at Kerner Hall, if you want to check it out. Again, a great pleasure. Thank you so much, Macleans and URGNTxMusicTogether, for inviting me. I hope you have a wonderful night. Bye-bye.